Meanwhile, the city is scaling back on free COVID testing. The city's mobile lab at Honolulu's airport will be open 5 days a week instead of 7, starting April 3rd. Hours are from 9 to 5. It will be closed on Sundays and Wednesdays. The city will offer free testing at Honolulu Hale on Fridays and Wednesdays at Kapolei Hale. Pre-registration is required. For more information, go to khon2.com.